Hallelujah. The heavens declare the word of God, and the firmament show his handiwork. In the mighty name of Jesus. Psalms 19:1. We shall call on Sister Kamla and the husband to give us, come and give us their mighty testimony. How the Lord was mighty in their life. Hallelujah. I'm sure it's been an awesome journey. May the hand of the Lord be in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Thank
you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My testimony is about 2 weeks ago, I went to my solicitors and we had to pay him some money off. So I paid him £500 off, and then after that we were thinking, oh, we're going to be struggling a bit now. When we went back home, I had a letter from my mortgage company, and I thought to myself, oh, they're probably going to be asking me for some more money, which I probably still owe them. When I opened the letter, to my surprise, they was returning me back £500.
Hallelujah! Amen. Some of you just clap as if you're just clapping. Don't go, my brother. The way you're just clapping as if you did it.
You are the one who did it.
If you cannot celebrate God for little things, and that's not even a little testimony. If you cannot celebrate God for anything at all, celebrate Him even for that one, for somebody. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you want to clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Hallelujah. I think it was last week going for online. I was saying that I feel like the supernatural finances are coming now.
Yes.
I said something like that. I think that's for the last 2 weeks. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So please celebrate God, because when you celebrate Him of that, He begins to locate those who are hungry for another testimony. Hallelujah.
Amen.
A prophecy for one is a prophecy for another. A testimony can replicate another testimony.
Yes.
Someone here next week, you will begin to celebrate your own supernatural finances in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.